takes us to the Carolinas and Bank of America Stadium here in Uptown Charlotte. Tonight, we've got a great Sunday night matchup between the Indianapolis Colts and the Carolina Panthers. It's the first weekend of autumn, and the NFL is in full swing as off we go on EA Sports. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. They'll start out here with a jet sweep. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Well, I sure wouldn't be surprised if we see more of this as this game goes on, because we know they like to use their wideouts either on quick throws or on jet sweeps like what we just saw there. And to say that that one worked well, partner, that's stating the obvious.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, 2nd and 3. First carry now for the former Badger, Jonathan Taylor. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
It's nice every now and then in this game not to see people overthink it. Just hand it to the old reliable guy, let him pick up the first down.
So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. Naeem Hines, his first carry. Room here to run. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That's good for 21 yards and a first down.
They went with the nickel look defensively, so they had 5 defensive backs in there. Didn't help them stop the run.
Yeah, I love that, the nickel look. 5 cents, 5 DBs. But what also happens then, you take a big body off the field in order to insert that guy. So you're taking a big off for a little. And oftentimes you can run the football effectively against that defense.
Here's Huntley. And he'll just get rid of it.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here on this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get 2 more stops and escape this drive.
So 2nd down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. To throw, Huntley. And this one too low.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Now they face a 3rd and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Huntley to throw. And he gets this only to the 41, not near enough for the first. Only able to get back 1 yard for his efforts, and that leads us to 4th down.
And partner, I would guess that in his headset, he was hearing from his coach, it's 3rd down, don't take a sack. And in this case, he's able to avoid the pressure and get out of there. He doesn't get the 1st down, but he does turn a possible loss into positive yardage.
On 4th down, Huntley. Finds his big tight end, Mo Alie-Cox. And he is going to have a Colts 1st down, as that'll be a gain of 15 on 4th.
How about them biting off 15 yards there on the 4th down attempt and keeping the drive alive?
So the drive stays alive after the 4th down conversion. 1st and 10 inside the 30. On the counter, it's Taylor. A good run there on 1st down, and it'll leave them with a 2nd and 2. The impressive opening drive continues, and just space being created by those guys up front.
We're seeing this the same way, aren't we? We are seeing an offensive line, as this game gets started, as it starts to unfold, that they are dominating.
line of scrimmage.
2 yards, good enough for a first.
Not too many more ideal situations at second and two in order to try and pick up a first down. They ran it and picked it up.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. They run once more with Taylor.
Shifts by at the 15. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown.
Jonathan Taylor with his fourth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Colts put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. Tristan Vizcaino for the extra point.
And this is good to make it 7-0 Indy. The Colts kicking team is out there now, and they will send this one away.
From the 6. And they will wrangle him down a couple yards shy of the 30. First and 10 for the Panthers as Corral gets him set
at their own 28-yard line. They start on the ground with McCaffrey. And he's going to lose yards. They take him down at the 26. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12.
Corral.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
On third down, Corral.
For Marshall, that's complete.
And he'll be taken down at about the 22-yard line.
So barely time to catch our breath. Here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. From the shotgun to McCaffrey.
And some determined running there as he'll pick his way down to the 12-yard line.
11 more on that one and another first down. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw at practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script, you go through your play calling, you go through all the stuff and establish things, and it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
Corral to throw on first and 10.
Flush to his right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Now then, after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23.
Corral takes a shotgun snap.
That's caught right side by Anderson. It'll be a pickup of 15 as that'll lead to third down.
On third down, here's Corral.
Trying to fit it into Moore, but it's intercepted.
Picked off by Isaiah Rogers. And the Colts are going to have it here at their own 9-yard line.
Definitely not the ideal time to see that mistake, partner, because this is still a one-possession game, and that's at least a field goal that just vanished with that turnover. Now, pressure's on defensively to prevent that pick from turning into points for the other side.
And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Let's go now.
They'll come up now on second and a yard.
Hey, check that.
Again, it's Taylor. This will be a loss of three, and now a much tougher third down looming.
Well, I would have figured after the 9-yard run on the previous play, getting one more yard wouldn't have been much of a problem. But apparently it was, and now it's third down.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. From the gun on third down, Huntley. This one complete to Scott Miller. And he'll take this across the 25 before going out of bounds. First catch for him. It's good for a dozen and a first down.
Little football 101 there. You just see the receiver try to run down the defender, meaning he goes right at him and really trying to move him a little bit towards the center of the field so he can put his foot in the ground and break to the out, to the sideline, and make a catch.
2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Sometimes you get all those big guys down there in one spot, and there's just nowhere to go. And in this case, the defensive tackle used his strength and swallowed him up.
So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. To the right side, complete to Miller. He'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of 6.
They kept the receiver in the short field, but that was his quarterback in the ball quickly to him before either guy in double coverage could react.
On third down, Huntley. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Now that's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just one first down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense, and now they get to turn it back to their offense.
This is taken at the 18. ...21 yards. Well done on the return. And the Panthers will take over now, first and 10. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in
into a double team, and it's intercepted.
Picked off by Shaquille Leonard, the linebacker. And the Colts are going to take over at their own 30-yard line.
CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on-the-job training. So he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Well, they gave up a few yards there, but all in all, I think it's a pretty nice job defensively against the Jets sweep. If they don't slow him up, he might take it to the house. So they'll take that play every time on the defensive side of the ball.
Officially, no gain on the play, and they're left with a 3rd and 8. The Colts on 3rd down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 8. Looking to throw, Huntley. And he'll find Pittman. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Umpire through the flag usually always indicates holding, and that's what we've got.
And you know, depending on their positioning, where you are on the field, the umpires get different responsibilities. But always, always making sure no one's holding.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it, and they take possession of the football and have it at the 36-yard line.
So this defense coming up with a takeaway, and maybe that's something that can bring a little life to that sideline.
Well, I don't want to say that they've been sleepwalking through this first half, because that's simply not true, but you're right. We haven't seen a lot of fire from these.
Corral is intercepted again. That's number 3. And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line.
Boy, so another interception, CD. It feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now,
touchdown! Jelani Woods, his first touchdown of the new season. And the Colts are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
after, right down the middle. And it's now 14 to nothing. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And Smith chooses not to return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Shaquille Leonard, the linebacker. Good starting field position for the Colts as they have it first and 10 at their own 37. They'll run with Taylor to begin the drive. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. A three-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. They go to the ground again with Taylor. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. 43 yards on the ground for him so far. So from second and long, now we go to third and very manageable.
Yeah, they love that phrase, don't they? Because as an offensive coordinator, you can keep people a little bit off balance and guessing. Because you don't have to throw it. You can come back with a strong run game if you want to. And if you're in four down territory, that really opens things up for you.
Try and throw for it here. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Mike Edwards picks it off. And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown. Zane Gonzalez on for the extra point. And that one makes it 14-7. They'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. This one fielded at the five. And he returns this to the 22. Come to the line, ready to start their next drive. A carry by Taylor to start the drive. That's on the tackle, Braden Smith. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there in second down.
They made a nice effort to stick it with a loss for that play, but it's going to take more than that to keep from advancing the ball. Should be an entertaining battle anytime he tucks and runs over the second half of this contest.
To throw on second down, Huntley. Pass complete. He's got Woods streaking across the field. The Panthers turn to their nickel set here as they get ready for third down. This will be taken in by Michael Pittman.
The Colts going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. Throwing on first down, Huntley forced out to his left. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. And he finds his target. It's Marquise Goodwin. On the move past the 40. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Off play action, Huntley. And that's caught left side by Mo Alie-Cox. Now the Colts going to burn the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. They'll look to throw again. And this is what here? Incomplete, they say. Looked like it was intercepted, but he apparently did not get the 2 feet down in bounds. Well, interceptions have been a problem in this one. He could have got his feet down here.
Another one, just unable to get those cleats in bounds.
To the sideline, he's got the catch, and he kept the feet in bounds. Well done. The passing game for the Colts finding its stride, another first down. Again, he'll drop to throw. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete. He was looking for Michael Pittman that time. And it's second down. So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. And his kick is good. And that will do it for this first half. So we come to halftime here with the visiting Colts taking the lead to the locker room as we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! We welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn getting set for quarter number three here. The Panthers going to get the football first, trailing here as well as we resume play in this second half. This will be fielded inside the five. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
On second and 9, Corral. And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. That is first catch so far. They've held him under wraps, but he's got a first down there. On first down, Corral. And his throw here is going to be incomplete.
Well, they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they forced big turnovers already. And it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against, let alone put points up on the board.
Throwing again on second and 10, Corral. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down.
The goal is certainly to try and make a big play happen and climb back into this game, but you have to be careful. If you overdo it, you could turn it over and hurt your team.
He's got his tight end. It's Tommy Trimble. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Corral to throw, first and 10. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Shaquille Leonard, the linebacker. And the Colts are going to take over one.
I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible. Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. I pull the sword out the border, walk a floor full of cobras. Go to war with you all, we can brawl toe to toe. I can tighten loops in my lace and make lightning lose in a race. I make fire cool and come back from the triangle in Bermuda. I can suit up, live in the moon up, working and outsmarting computers. I can outswim all the tuna, and that's without a scuba. So in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. I come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. Tonight I hunt with the pride. You can't take my pride away. I can sing with the birds and the trees in the morning, or roll like the stones way over the ocean. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible. Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world mine cause I want to. Even on the days when I'm late as ever, my timing is right. Even in the darkest moments, stay close, I'm that shining the light. I can make an earthquake nervous. I can make the sun wear a visor. I can make a wise owl see me as a daily advisor. I'm that cool shade, peaceful night that still my breath is a storm. I bet I can make the thunder clap when I perform. It's just that in the laws of nature, I'm breaking the rules. Only thing I'm bad at is being a loser. Hey, I can make time traveling a surprise. Make graveyards feel alive. Break the immortal down to his demise. I make the moon blue. I'm making pigs fly. And I move mountains. I would have beaten the heart of a crash test dummy. I'm also astounded. Yeah. Look up and beam to the stars so you can turn off the lights. I do the impossible, impossible. Impossible. I do the impossible. Impossible, impossible.
I told my boys it ain't no limit. Told all my dogs it ain't no limit. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in
I'm
the game.
I'm whipping that track hard with messed up suspension. I drove it so fast that I blew out the engine. I kept it too real ever since the beginning. I play offensive D, I might switch my position. Lil mama went thirsty, so I had to quench. I'ma drive real fast, cause you know I shoot quick. Just like Travis Kelce, I be having emotions. Just like a lamb, I ain't know I'm exploding. My heart cold, bad, I ain't got emotions. I'm going hard, yeah, you know I'm devoted. We running streets, yeah, you know we control it. She love the kids, she be busting it open. I'm quarterbacking like I'm Kyler Murray. Trying to win, I'm up at practice early. Going crazy, I just ripped the jersey. It's the first half, and we done dropped 30.
We just up to scoring them, boy.
I told my boys, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game.
Head in the game, head in the game.
Money on my mind, head in the game. It's like I scored again, diamonds on them dance. I can hear the music playing with them bands. Crowd going wild, dived in the fans. I'm locking in on a mission, I'm turning my vision. You young as she get like me. I got your shorty, she with me. I gave her a jersey, I told her to join my team. It's best you go with a safe, you know how I play. I get to a sack like Frank. You can teach money to fly, I turn it a hop. I catch it and go to the bank. It's crazy, I'm used to the lights, I'm shining so bright. It's visor to cover my face. You see me working and working, I'm getting it done. And soon they be feeding me grapes.
I told my boss, it ain't no limits. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head
they
in the game.
They screaming my name when I walk in the building. Yellow diamonds on me like I play for the Steelers. I'm in the field, yup, just like a Steeler. Oh, this your girl, my bad, had the Steeler. I hop on the beat and I float like a real. I caught a TD, yeah, right across the middle. I'm speaking thanks, boy, you telling riddles. Can't hang with the gang, so we had to sit them. We're down. I'm in LA, riding round and around. My dog just called, say he finna touch down. When I call a play, you won't hear a sound. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Money calling right now. I gotta go and get it, and it don't matter how. All I know is, man, yeah, I'm 10 toes down. I keep my head high and my eyes on the prize. Yeah, my feet on the ground.
Let's go, go, let's go. I told my boss, it ain't no limits. No. Told all my dogs, it ain't no limits. Put your head in the game, head in the game, head in the game. Head in the game, head in the game.
Hey, two turned up, turned down right now.
Two don't make better get around right now. Hey, I'm two turned up, turned down right now.
I've been doing my thing, they not ready for me. Y'all been playing with me, no time for the silly games, games, games. God damn, it really must be so intimidating, but I gotta be great. That's the God up in me, whoa, yeah. Still cooking out the basement, and this game needs some saving, and I'm ready for the action, cause I'm tired of the acting. What happened to being great? What happened to being fashionably late? What happened to rocking shows? What happened to spin flows? Been weighing the cons and the pros, feel like I'm the only pro. If we gon' go, then go, we can take it toe to toe. I've been doing everything you've been doing, but I'm really doing more. I'm about to explode. You gon' need someone to hold. Hold me, they cannot hold me, yeah. Slowly, ain't no more taking it slowly, yeah. Holy, you're dealing with something that's holy, yeah. Hold me, I need somebody to hold me. Nothing's for certain, but this I know. Life is but moments that come and go. Tomorrow may never come, but the memories live on. Be strong, don't cry when I'm gone. This life is a path to infinity.
What you waiting for? Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Tell the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure it was. So we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before. It feel like I've known you some years before, but I don't know.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it. Swing out of life. I'm doing big things in my life. I deserve 6 rings like a mic. I've got a no sleep. I remember when it was the nosebleeds. Now they captured the fashion from flow seats. I'm a whole king.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it. Ooh, it's trouble in paradise. So let's parachute where the air's nice. And let's risk it all on the paradise. But she just wanna make sure her hair's nice. That's fair, right? I just fell in love with a prima donna. The 2023 Madonna. I mean, your honor. I was minding my business until she gave me complete nirvana.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it.
You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. Yeah, I jump out the booth. Then I might hop through the roof. Count all the rings. My team is the truth. But they some lies to you. And they never sing, huh? But they always shoot. And all of their diamonds are new. And that's why I'm here with villain. Cause I really get it. And I need all my honeys in blue. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose.
Make a choice. I need 100 pack for my boys. Deep be hating and talking and hating. I bet you I kill the noise. I've been a man like I'm painting. I boost up my rating. You know how I play with toys. Pop out on any occasion, get standing ovations. They can't help it but rejoice. They all wanna follow me. Cause I got my foot on the opposition neck and ain't no apologies. 100 yards, you know I own all the property. Daddy's homie, know I own all the property.
You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose.
Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far.